Right now, New Orleans police say a woman was shot and killed in the St. Rock neighborhood. Here is a live look at the scene right now. You can see it's still a very active scene. The shooting happened just before 4 p.m. on North Galvez near Mandeville Street. She was taken to the hospital where she later died. But again, here's a live look where detectives are still collecting evidence out there. We'll monitor the story and bring you any updates as it becomes available.